a disruptive influence in the dressing room. I wonder if that's not happened enough down the years. Perhaps too many players have got too much to say. That could be their problem.
No player's bigger than the team.
Bit of pressure on the ball here. Got it back. Chance to turn defence into attack. Willems. The Wolves. Royce. Schweinsteiger. Willems. Classy. Iron Robin. Willems. Klaas-Jan Huntelaar.
It's a clear chance.
It's a corner for Holland, men coming forward. Royce. Such skill. That's nice. Götze. Didn't cut it, didn't blast it, just rolled it in.
I love that finish, Brad. A real culture finish from the top performer.
Crossbar on its way in.
Yeah, when they're high up in the goals, it's very, very difficult to get.
We can see a replay here, and it may show us more. But Germany have a lead. Klaas-Jan Huntelaar.
Defence is creaking here under real pressure.
By now the... Free kick to Holland, clear foul. What's the referee given here? Penalty, thought so. It's there, no mistake from the spot, coolly done.
tucked away. He is such a reliable penalty taker.
Just made his mind up and stuck to it. Good finish.
We've got another angle of that. Superb goal for you.
This one's right in the balance. Has he found someone? Uchala! Disappointing header.
Meltzer. Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Pass and move, pass and move. It's the way they play.
Michel Verme will have it. Veal. Classy.
Holland making the ball do the work with precise passing.
Classy.
Real chance! Block the shot.
Corner kick given. Good position this for Holland.
Sounded plenty of it. Strikes it! Oh, great athleticism from the keeper.
They can let it go for a goal kick. This is Marco Reus. Reus.
Tony are a good passing team and they find their rhythm. Got it over. Schweinsteiger! Oh, that took some stopping. Something here. Holland have got men forward. There's a man free.
Dangerous cross. Defenders there though. Classy. Van der Veel. Schmelzer. Reus.
Possibilities here.
Attack comes to nothing. They've got to be careful not to get caught on the break here.
Oh, that is frustrating. I thought there was something in that, but now they have to get back and get their shape.
Searching pass, looking to play with real width.
Germans have got the decision. It's their throwing.
Quick throw, keen to get on with it.
Schweinsteiger.
Schweinsteiger has options here. Many support. Strootman. Possession changes hands.
Defender's done well there, put some pressure on, and he couldn't keep it in.
Strootman. Robbie. This is Marco Reus. He did pass it well. Schmelzer. Müller. Chance to shoot. That's a terrible finish, and he knows it.
He's just rushed that. He's just grabbed at that a little bit, Clive, and that's the reason why he's missed a great opportunity.
Sharp passing.
Switching the play to the other flank.
Jordan's been given Germany's way.
Bastian Schweinsteiger. Lahm.
Now, can they use the ball here?
Willems. Van der Veel. Klaas-Jan Untelaar.
Ball in a promising position. Has a shot off the post.
Well, he won't need reminding that that's a great chance. What a chance that is to give his team the lead.
Schmelzer. Saw the danger, snuffed it out, intercepted well.
So there we are, that's the end.
Bastian Schweinsteiger is being substituted. Controlling the whole game.
Changing passes.
Strootman. Klaas-Jan Untelaar. Klaasi. Wijnaldum.
Tame cross. What a chance! Oh, it was such an anxious finish. He knew what it would have meant to take the lead in this one.
Just lack the quality required there, Clive, to separate these two teams. I'm afraid we're still level. Anything can happen here.
Looking to stretch the defence one way, then the other. Jerome Boateng. Kroos.
Pressure building, Germany asking questions. That's a fine tackle. Ball was out, it'll be a throw into Germany.
Holland, they're going to use a substitute. Now Mario Götze.
returns it to him.
A bit more here, Andy. Look at the replay.
It's a goal that's put the Germans ahead in this one, just where they want to be. This is Marco Reus. Kroos. Lahm. Özil.
Müller couldn't get it.
Intercepted well. Read his opponent's mind there. Klaas Jan Untelaar.
Schneider.
Untelaar.
He's got men up with him here. Chance maybe.
That's well collected by the keeper.
Özil.
That's brilliant.
Now Thomas Müller.
Wijnaldum. Referee's given the free kick. Is that it or will he book him?
Miss, but listen, you're only one down. You've got to keep believing. You've got to keep pouring players forward.
Müller. Kroos. Hummels. Reus. Alert play there, had to make the interception.
Well won.
Willems.
Chance here.
Good cross there, cleared away by the defender.
Boateng. Özil.
Hummels.
It's Toni Kroos.
Possession has been given up here.
Van der Veel. Snyder.
Possession being contested here.
Schmelzer. Michel Vorm goes with the punch.
Long throw could produce something.
Germany making a substitution.
Schmelzer.
Let's fly! Straightforward catch for the keeper.
Lahm. This is Marco Reus. Schmelzer. Here's Philipp Lahm. Here's André Schürrle. Blind. Untelar.
Terrific defending. Holland have the ball here, it's their throw in.
Time for Robin van Persie to come on. Blind.
Oh, that's outstanding defending. That could be as important as scoring a goal. They're in trouble there for a moment.
Flags up against Robin van Persie.
It's a chance.
The goalkeeper was always favourite for that cross.
Özil.
Difference to the atmosphere here if Germany could just somehow double their lead.
One goal advantage is making everybody very nervy.
Promis.
Looks a good one. Here comes in.
Oh, Oh, excellent goalkeeping. It's a corner. The noise level inside the stadium rises. This could be a big moment. Robin van Persie. Dutch trying to find a way through. Good ball.
Well, you saw there why managers play millions for good defenders. That was a match-saving interception.
Bullock. Andre Schürrle.
There's a chance here.
Never looked like missing. Unflappable finishing.
Great goal. Great finish.
They really are beginning to get away now. Replay, Andy. This will be interesting.
I'm enjoying this. Good match. It's 3-1.
Here 3-1 in the end. You can't ask for any more than that. They did what they came to do. You can analyze and theorize all you like. Results are what count.
Of course it is, Clive. Look at the fans. They're just delighted that their team has gone out there and performed and won the match.